Shit, what a great audience we have out there tonight. You know, we are Hammerfall from Sweden, but I guess you know that already, right? Such a great honor being back here at Summer Breeze. It's been a while, right? But I hope it's been worth the wait. My friends, we're gonna kick some serious ass tonight. I have a question for you. So are you ready for some true German heavy metal from Sweden?
Call on the machine. Our time has come to fight. Texas. Call for thunder, call for rain. Let us beat our genesis. Save us from the old pain. Now holy pain. Nowhere to run, nowhere.
even colder now. We're gonna go back to an album called Chapter 5. I'm bent, I'm bowed, I'm broken. So I think some of you guys, you heard this song before, right? You know what's going on? Help me out. Keep the good mood going. Sing with me. Have some fun. If this is the first time you hear this song, just close your eyes and just sing whatever fuck you want. It doesn't really matter what you sing. As long as you sing out there and you have a good time, all right? All right. The luminous moon will take us high on the ground. Collecting the stars, we own the power that is greater than all. Ooh, blood fire.
I'm not.
Ron Echo on the guitar.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sharon. Thank you very much, my friends. You're not getting tired, are you? You know what? We just started. You know what? Today is a very special day, right? You know, well, it's Friday, of course. And it's August 16th in the Hammerfall camp. That means it's D-Day. It's Dominion Day. Because today we are releasing our 11th studio album entitled Dominion. So have you heard it? A couple of songs. Well, we gotta give you a track from the album. This is the second single. This is One Against the World.
To win.
everything you fight to win. Taking on and giving whatever my pride will let me. Not backing down, not giving in. When would I lose? I couldn't. I am the one.
That's like 50 people. The rest of you, are you getting too drunk already? So, who will be the last man standing out there tonight? That sounds very good to me. Okay, who will be the last woman standing out there? That's a lot of women out there. You sound very alive and kicking still. Guys, the girls are actually louder than you are. How the fuck? Can you take the guys? Did you hear that, girls? I think we have like a 50-50 deal going on. I'm not really sure. But I love you equally much. Maybe I like the girls a little bit more. You know what? We come to a point in the show that's my favorite part. I have a question for you. How many of you crazy motherfuckers are seeing Hammerfall for the very first time tonight? That's fucking all of you. We've been around, hey, we've been around for 22 years. It is true. 22. 22 Jahre. I know. I look very old on the outside. I know that. But in here, I'm forever fucking young. Just like many of you. It's not the same down here anymore, let me tell you that, but that doesn't really matter, does it? So, how many of you crazy motherfuckers are seeing Hammerfall for the very first time again? Okay, this will be very, very tricky. I'm gonna rephrase the question. How many have seen Hammerfall before? Yes, now it's starting to happen things down here too, let me tell you that. No. Now we're gonna pop some cherries. We're gonna teach the newcomers how to answer the most important question of them all. So you ready for a little quiz, my friends? Yes? Ich habe eine Frage, ja. What do you say if I say, let the hammer? There's a guy and a girl. They're like, what? Okay. The band you're looking at right now is me and the other guys. We are called Hammerfall. Yes. So, if I say hammer, you say? So if I say hammer, you say? And if I say heavy, you say? Heavy fucking metal, oh yeah. My friends, let the hammer. Let the hammer. Let the hammer. I could go on forever, but the next band, they're gonna kick me off the stage. Now, I wanna have the final one. I want to be long. Really, really long. It should be loud, wild, crazy, all at the same time. Can you do that? Can you give that to me? Ah, ich bin geil. Okay. Let the hammer! For the last time, let the fucking hammer!
Oh! Sweet.
much. And tonight, we all made Germany rock together, yeah? It's been a great fucking pleasure being back here at Summer Breeze. Hammerfall's gonna go on tour January, February, into March next year, and we're gonna do a lot of fucking shows in Germany. You know why? Do you know why we always come back to Germany? Because you fucking rule. As simple as that. Thank you very much for coming here, showing your support, staying the whole show. Unfortunately, we have to leave you now. There's still one band waiting to kick your fucking asses right behind us. But, my friends, how the hell could we leave you without setting your hearts on? Are you ready to sing for me? Unterlied. Das ist Oscar Cognac. Mein Name ist Joachim Kahn. Thank you.